What's happening, guys? Welcome, motherfucker, back. Drake's Fortune. We skipped a few chapters because I found it a bit boring to watch, to be honest. So we are now back with. Oh fuck! What do you call her name? Oh my god, that is shocking. I forgot her fucking name. Oh my god, I need to Google that shit. Oh my days. Elena Fisher. Sorry about that. It was fucking puzzling. I hate shit like that when it gets to me like that. But yeah. Any other shit in here? But I'll have to admit, guys, thank you so much for the feedback. And the support has been unreal. Thank you so much. Been much appreciated. Yeah. Let's go. Turn this shit up. Let me know if you can hear it, alright? Elena, what you... Oops, did I meant to do that? Oh well, let's see for it. Wait, now we bet. What the fuck? That's weird. Ooh.
Whoa. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out.
Sully,
this looks right.
Indeed.
The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat.
Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting.
El
Dorado.
Right. Excuse me, guys. I think I've got fucking some cold going on. This house is so fucking warm. Headshot, bitch. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah. you actually done something. Too busy looking for silly trick.
What I needed.
Really know where you are. Oh. Oh, you got it.
Like we missed our chance.
I'm on a boat.
Oh, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
You lazy bitch.
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
Go on it. Bullshit.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
What the fuck? I thought it was the next level, though. What a fucking funny one. Oh, my days.
Oh, no!
It's such a fail. What a fucking idiot. Oh, my God. Pud.
Oh, no!
Oh, or you should do that, Pud. Let's go.
What?
Patrick, how's it going, mate? Welcome to the stream, mate. Let me know if the stream's okay, mate.
Where is he?
Oh.
This now. Wait, that's not one of Eddie's. Great.
Oh!
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And...
Oh.
Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
What?
I don't know,
I fucking
Nate.
Knew that.
I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird.
Oh, there goes their ticket out of here.
But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Treasure, bitch.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
heading up the river.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
We'll go back and get some more. Thank you. Come here. Yeah.
Thinking outside the box. Bitch move. She's just getting in the road.
Baby. Oh, fuck. bollocks.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
I've messed up treasure here. Not sure.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Is it Eddie, though?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Shit. Laser sight, can we get their gun though? Whoa, fuck!
Over here!
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Desert Eagle. Ooh.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Come in handy.
Yeah, let's...
There we go.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Now!
Whoa, what? Dead smoky, man. Oh, you.
Hey!
What?
It's over.
like it.
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah! Ow.
I said gently.
Are like commando fucking shit.
Oh, shit.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!